So yeah, the DIY King is back. About to do these 3D panels, about to repaint these. They already white, so I'm gonna paint them blue and gold. So we're gonna see how this is gonna turn out. Check your boy out. So yeah, here what I got is some dark blue spray paint. Just getting this all nice and, you know, covered. Getting this all going, looking pretty nice. So, you know, getting this a little windy outside though. That's the only thing that I hate about doing it outside like this. So eventually, I'm about to move to the inside of the house, well, the inside of the garage, because I don't like all this wind, and then I'm getting a little bit of debris into my paint. So hey, let's take it outside.
I had to come inside because it's too windy outside.
So yeah, just when you spray paint, just make sure you know you got enough cans to spray paint. It's all about time, so you definitely gonna have to let stuff dry. Can't put paint over paint, let it dry, like let the paint do what it do. So yeah, I'm at my goal right now, so making this jump look a little bit nice.
Right.
You feel me? Hey, it's coming out amazing, just like my body. But
yeah, the D-Brown tour never stopped. DIY King is today. And this is what we're doing, you know what I'm saying? Doing these 3D panels, making it clean. So now I'm about to add a little bit of this sparkle.
So yeah, I'm just putting a little bit of the sparkle on here, a little glitter. Just giving it a little razzle dazzle. So yeah, coming out good. So yeah, I'm adding some border because I don't want to take the panel all the way to the end of the wall. So I just decided I would, you know, just add a little something just to make it a little bit more unique. Just putting my own little flavor to it. So it really just kind of depends on what you like. If you want it all the way to the end, you can do that. You can cut the panels, you can do whatever you decide. But I'm just trying to spice it up just a little bit more. So this is what I'm doing. You decide how you want to do yours. You got me? But if you want me to do yours, hey. So what I got here is some liquid nails. So I'm about to decide to try to put the liquid nails on the panel. So I'm trying the different ways. I wasn't really using liquid nails before. I have in the past, but on something else, but never on the panel. So I'm trying the liquid nails and trying to see which way is the faster way to put it on here, to put it up, because I'm doing it by myself. But it's pretty cool, but I would suggest when you are doing the liquid nails, not to put so much on, because you don't want too much on the panel, squeezing it off. So yeah, just kind of do it like that. As you see how I'm doing, just put a little bit of vibe to the music in my head, so I got my earphones. But this is what you want to do, and it's going to go on pretty quick, and you know, so you got to let it dry too. It's all about the timing. So while you're doing this, consider the drying. I didn't have my heat gun because I wasn't at my place, but it's time consuming, so you know, I kind of speeded this up, as you can see, but it's definitely time consuming. Luckily, I didn't have anything to do this day, but yeah. The things while you're doing this, just make sure before you even doing it, just going back reminder, just make sure you've been measured out your space, know how many panels that you do need, so you don't have to add, you know, buy so many. I think it took 48 on this wall right here, so 6 and I think 8. So it's 48 panels that I'm putting here, so this is what you want to do to make sure everything is already accounted for, and you can kind of do it. So, you know, I love to doing the DIY projects, just getting it going. So as you can see, I'm getting down to the nitty gritty, almost down to the end of this thing. Definitely putting it on there, gotta let the stuff dry. And another thing, some of the time it kind of shifts because it is kind of like a little glue, but it's not, so it's liquid nails, that's what they call it. But you want to make sure you kind of like re-pushing it up so it's not just sliding down the wall, because it's not definitely like stick on glue, so as soon as you put it there, it just held. So this is what I'm doing. I'm just still just kind of creating in between. I'm kind of pushing up, making sure everything aligns correctly. So now this is kind of the finished product. I hope you guys like it. You know, they definitely love it. So yeah, I'm out. Hey, if you want to get this workout too, definitely hit me up, because you know I'm about that workout. I'm about that real life D Brown.